Hello everyone, so thank you for tuning in, thanks for checking out the video. De compras, we're talking about shopping, specifically clothing, but not tops and bottoms. Watch the other video, that's tops and bottoms. This is other stuff, right? Vests, dresses, suits, shoes and accessories, okay? So this is kind of maybe not as common of vocabulary. Other clothing, right? Just in general. El traje, suit. El vestido, la falda, el chaleco, which I like saying that word, el chaleco, el traje de baño, el pijama, el uniforme, la ropa de trabajo, just basic work clothes, ropa de trabajo, los calcetines, la ropa interior, el sujetador. Okay, so ropa de trabajo could be anything, right? I don't know what your work is. Maybe you're a logger. Maybe you work at McDonald's. Maybe you build streets and construction. Work clothes, doesn't matter. Ropa de trabajo or el uniforme, which could be like maybe a factory uniform, or maybe it could be a sports uniform, right? So for your team, your sports team. Mami, ¿dónde está mi uniforme? Mom, where's my uniform? Uniforme. Traje de baño. Baño, right? Think about bathroom, you bathe, bathing suit. Maybe that is like a past and not so common in English anymore. We say swimsuit. Some people still say bathing suit. El traje de baño is what you say in Spanish. Okay? Traje is just a suit. Un traje. Vestido, dress, falda. Boys, if you don't know the difference, el vestido is like top and bottom. It's got, you know, it's got a top to it. A skirt just is a bottom only. Okay. All right. Chaleco is a vest. So nosotros llevamos chalecos frecuentemente. We wear vests frequently. Cool. Ni siquiera tengo un traje para llevar a la boda. Ni siquiera is a kind of an interesting phrase. So, like, I don't even, okay? Ni siquiera is a sentence starter in Spanish. So, I don't even have one suit or a suit to wear to the wedding. Like, not even. Ni siquiera. It's not a literal translation. It's just different. When you say, like, not even one suit. I don't have even one suit for the wedding. Ni siquiera. That's the beginning, right? I have a suit for the wedding. Tengo un traje para llevar. I have a suit in order to wear to the wedding. I have a suit to wear to the wedding, right? Ni siquiera. I don't even have a suit to wear to the wedding. Yo necesito lavar mi uniforme de trabajo. I need to wash my work uniform. Toda nuestra ropa interior está sucia ahorita. All of our underwear is dirty right now. I need to wash it. I need clean underwear. Shoes. Los zapatos. Shoes. Las sandalias. Las botas. Las chancletas or las chanclas. Either way. So if you're saying flip-flops, that's a little different than sandals, right? Flip-flops are, you guys know what they are. Las chancletas or las chanclas. Either way. Los zapatos de tacón, los tacones. So, shoes of heel. A tacón is the heel. So, tacones are heels. Like, maybe your mom or sister, have you seen my heels? She's not talking about, like, literally her heels. She's talking about her high heel shoes. So, los tacones could be high heels or zapatos de tacón, high heels. Okay. Nosotros llevamos botas cada día del invierno. We wear boots every day of winter. Mi esposa nunca lleva tacones. Or zapatos de tacón, either way. My wife never wears heels. Jaime y Carlos solo llevan chancletas a la piscina. Jaime and Carlos only wear flip-flops to the pool. Solo llevan chancletas a la piscina. Yo necesito comprar nuevos zapatos de tenis. I need to buy new tennis shoes. Zapatos de tenis, tennis shoes. Okay, so accessories. What are you gonna, you know, how are you gonna accessorize? Con el sombrero, with a hat, or la gorra? Gorra, think about like a fedora, right? Una gorra might be like a specialty hat. And there's all kinds of different hats. Maybe it's a cowboy hat. El sombrero is just a hat. Cachucha is like a baseball cap. If you wanted to like be super specific, una cachucha, a baseball cap. La joyería, jewelry. La corbata, la bufanda, el reloj. Las gafas are glasses. Gafas are glasses. Gafas del sol, sunglasses, right? So sometimes you say, hey, where are my glasses? Gafas are sunglasses. Lentes are prescription glasses, okay? So if you just say lentes, glasses, gafas would be sunglasses, but you can just say glasses. La bolsa is a bag or a purse, okay? La mochila, backpack. El cinturón, the belt. No me queda bien la mayoría de gorras. The majority of hats don't look good on me. No me quedan bien. They don't look good on me. Nosotros nos gusta llevar las bufandas brillantes. We like to wear bright scarves, right? We're loud and proud about our scarves. Chaleco is the best. Bufanda is a scarf. Those are fun words for me to say. I like them. Natalie, típicamente, lleva mucha joyería. Natalie usually wears a lot of jewelry. ¿Qué tienes adentro de tu mochila? What do you have inside your backpack? All right, that's it. Accessories, other clothing, shoes. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.